It's often said that the U.S. military is a well-oiled machine. Figuratively speaking, it's a great compliment. It speaks to our military's constant state of readiness to respond to any mission in the quick, efficient, and effective manner that our country has come to expect. Taken more literally, the notion of a well-oiled military suggests the need for a greater focus on the use of sustainable products that will reduce environmental, safety, and health impacts, maintain mission readiness, and decrease the military's dependency on foreign oil. We recognize this. That's why we have initiated a program to identify green and sustainable alternative products, evaluate them against existing government specifications, then rigorously test them alongside their non-green counterparts, all to make sure that the mighty U.S. military can go green without losing so much as a single step. The Defense Logistics Agency, the Office of the Deputy Undersecretary of Defense Installations and Environment, and the National Defense Center for Energy and Environment have launched the Department of Defense Sustainable Products Center, DoD-wide evaluations and demonstrations conducted under the Sustainable Products Center are well underway at several installations. This important work will build support, raise awareness, and increase procurement, ultimately resulting in the widespread use of green and sustainable products throughout the Department of Defense.
The Department of Defense is responsible for complying with all federal regulations, executive orders, and policy directives, many of which target green procurement. Especially critical is finding alternatives to petroleum-based products and items containing hazardous materials. The green products demonstration featured in this video highlight the valuable partnership between the Defense Logistics Agency, the Office of the Secretary of Defense, and the National Defense Center for Energy and Environment in supporting the Department of Defense sustainability goals.
At the end of the day, we want to provide products and services to our soldiers, our sailors, our airmen, our warfighters, the men and women in uniform that are doing the tough job that we ask them to do. And we want to make sure these products enhance their mission as well as become good stewards of the environment.
Activities in this video focus on two bio-based product categories designated under the USDA Bio-Preferred Program, penetrating lubricants and sorbents, being demonstrated at DoD installations and here at the Pentagon. Participating installations found several of the bio-based products to be acceptable alternatives to traditional products.
When people hear about green products, they think that it's just cooking oil or something like that that's being pushed on us to buy, but utilizing these products, they've seen that they work just as well, if not better, than our baseline products.
It seems to be a very good product. Actually, a little better. With the hand pumps and that, you can get directly on the parts. There's very little overspray involved, and you use a lot less product, and it stays on the equipment. It doesn't wash off every time it rains.
Several of our motor pools participated in trying a variety of bio-based absorbents and penetrating lubricants. We really liked the fact that we could test a variety of products, you know, to compare the two, see which ones we'd like better, knowing that all of them would meet the requirements.
Primarily, our folks are our main resource, and we're concerned about their health. And so being exposed to greener products that didn't create a hazard for them when they applied them or used them in their work areas, that was our main thing.
My branch is actively seeking to increase the availability of green products to our military customers. As a result of the demonstrations, new national stock numbers were assigned specifically for bio-based penetrating lubricants.
By taking the products to the user, letting them touch them, hold them, feel them, use them, try them in their operations, we're able to demonstrate that these products really do work in an operational environment.
It's good to have a product you can use where you won't have to worry about a cancer-causing agent that's in it. It's real safe to use, and if you happen to spill somewhere, it's easy to clean up. without any damage to the environment.
By actually being able to use them out here on our equipment, you know, in a timely fashion, it showed us more so what they could do versus just a one-time application. This helped us as far as giving us an alternative to the hazardous chemicals that we were having to use to penetrate and to lubricate items.
We want to be environmentally conscious nowadays, and we don't want to turn over a messed up world to our children. And that's why we're looking at this whole product line.
We're hoping to expand even farther. I mean, this is just the start of our green procurement program, so we hope to do it with other products.
The Sustainable Products Center continues to evaluate and implement renewable and sustainable products, helping to reduce environmental impacts and decrease dependency on foreign oil. For additional information regarding the Sustainable Products Center, please contact the following individuals.